I like peanut butter. I like peanut butter. Peanut butter. I like peanut butter. Hey, what is this? 99 cents. Got this from the thrift store. Gonna open this up and see what it is here. This is gonna take both hands, so hold on. Okay, let's see what we have here. We have this right here. And this right here. Nice little piece of foam. Maybe an eighth of an inch thick. Let's see. Yep, sticky on one side. I'm sure it's sticky on the other too. Sure is. And what do we have here? Alright, what is this? Okay. For those of you that haven't figured this out, this is basically a GPS mount. Little spin wheel, the brass knurled knob insert there, little threaded screw. And dump this upside down. This is a, should be a quarter 20 screw. So what I'm gonna do, loosen this up a little bit. Righty tighty, lefty loosey. Yes, there's not really much of an adjustment there. Let's see. Yeah, there we go. I mean, this is 99 cents, got it from the thrift store. What I'm actually gonna do with this is I'm gonna take the screw and actually put it through the bottom. If I can get this in here one-handed. There we go. I'll take the, hold on. We'll try to do this one-handed. Let's see. There we go. Where'd he go? There we go. There we go. Sorry about them getting a cold. Well, anyway, what this is going to be a camera mount for maybe inside the car. Or I'll just leave it as is. Won't use this, and I can actually use it to have it on the desk. Or, you know, somewhere like that. So if I want to do higher shots, I can put it on top of stuff. But basically what I have here is a wide base. Quarter 20 screw with a little adapter there. The ability to angle it. So this is pretty much just a camera mount. Camera mount. Done. And then I'm pretty sure I can actually go through, take this, what is this, Phillips head? Yeah, this little Phillips head screw right here. Unscrew it and this piece will come off. I should be able to mount it with something else. But yeah, for 99 cents, pretty much what I actually have is a pretty decent little camera mount. So, not bad. My phone was going off, giving me the woot of the day. Anyway, thrift store find, 99 cent camera mount. There you go. I figured I'd give you a look at what it would look like in action. What's that? Yep, one camera recording another, but yep. I left the mount real loose. I mean, as you can see, it just kind of bolts in the bottom. That's it. Doesn't take much. Quarter 20 screw. I haven't got it adjusted or anything like that because, well, I'm just not ready for that. But check it out, though. So, but basically, quarter 20 screw. It's got a little adjustable on top. Screw it right on through. Get it in the bottom of the camera. This goes up and down and adjust that. Big wide base. It's just a dirt cheap camera mount, so I could actually put it on my desk and record stuff. So, I don't have it all locked down because I really need to space it a little bit better, but still, this is a GPS car mount that I found for 99 cents, or it could be a satellite radio mount. I'm going to use it as a cheap camera mount. Very nice. And this sticker is huge, so big foamy sticker should help. I could actually mount it to the dash, and a little bit of foam should help with a little bit of vibration, but yep, dirt cheap, not bad. Let's see, get a little better there. Yeah, maybe a little bit. This goes right in the bottom of the camera, just like that. Core 20 screw, right on in there. I can adjust this up or down. I should put a spacer underneath the bottom, because you don't want to screw too deep into the camera, but yep,